Winter maintenance flood control work is now complete on the Boise River District. That's from the Plantation Island area and the Boise downstream all the way out to Caldwell. And crews work to remove trees and snags from portions of the river that could cause flooding during spring runoff. More trees have fallen into the river than usual, and that's because of microbursts and rotting trees.